What are you doing? Yeah, man. Brian, what are you doing, man? Hey, yay. What are you doing? Dude. Come on, man. Come on. Are you okay? You sleepwalking? You sleepwalking, man? You're sleepwalking or something. That's weird. I never seen anyone do that before. Ryan, you right? BJ. Hey, wake up, man. You're sleepwalking or something. You okay? It's like you wake up and you just start grabbing things. Then you stand there. It's weird. Careful, man. Don't hurt yourself. No, lay down there. Take it easy. Is that what you're doing? Is sleepwalking? I've never seen anyone do that before. That's weird. That's first for everything. As long as you're safe, that's the main thing. Huh? What is that? Don? Yeah, I think it's sleepbox.
Oh, it could be. I never thought of it that way. You know?
I never knew what his illnesses was.
Really? No. I don't either, so.
I never asked him.
No.
You see him in... He's like a whole different person than he used to be.
Well, something happened. You're not going anywhere tonight, are you?
Me and Rachel might go for a walk.
Okay.
I guess we'll have to
bring him. Just let me know.
We'll have to bring him, I guess, right?
Yeah. I don't want anything to happen to him under my watch. He strikes me as a guy that actually is going to end up hurting himself when he's like that. You know?
When he woke up one time, he was freaked out by this thing and he tried to punch it.
Yeah.
And I was like, calm down, you're at Andrew's house.
Yeah.
And he kind of mellowed him out.
Yeah.
As long as he's okay, right? Hope it's not scary. Be scared of me. Why are you yelling at him? has to shower with my fucking